The hottest diets always grab our attention. From the Mediterranean, to no carbs, to no sugar, and even some weird lemon juice cayenne pepper concoction. People look for all kinds of ways to lose weight. But if you really want to drop some LBs, maybe you should check out the social media diet on the Fit List. Sweat it out.
You only got five.
Log in, then post it. Research shows after hitting the gym, you should also hit your friends up on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram to help you lose more weight.
We would take pictures and post them, and your friends and family know what your goals are, so there's just an extra layer of accountability there.
Miriam Mackey lost 25 pounds, staying on track by posting updates for her friends and trainer.
And it just made it more fun.
In fact, a university study showed the more you post your progress, the more you lose.
And you know, they get positive reinforcement from your friends and family. And when someone is like eating well and eating clean and working out really well and starts looking good, they want everyone to know that.
To upload your social media diet, first, you gotta put it out there. Post updates online to let your friends know you're serious about getting in shape.
It was a great way to kind of show my friends and family what I was doing.
Second, if you don't use it, you won't lose it. Keep updating your progress often. It can be your workouts, food, whatever.
So if you're like out to eat and you're eating something healthy, maybe you'll take a picture of like that salad you're having, put it online for everyone to see.
And lastly, join other online communities like weightlossbuddy.com or sparkpeople.com to connect with groups looking to become lean, mean social media machines.
Perfect. Nice.
Uploading your fitness on the Fit List.